You see what she's saying?
What, no?
Mama can show you where the treasure's at. Hey, big boy, Mama can take care of them sea legs.
Oh, dude.
Not quick.
Well, this would have been a lot less painful if we'd had the pets with us. You just got a prestige point.
Right.
Thank you. I've got 2 unassigned points now. Why is it not assigning them for me, Nate?
Prestigious to yourself.
Do you?
Yeah.
Never, I've done before.
Oh, maybe it's because we're on the beta. I've always done my prestige points myself.
Let me see what this is, Nate. Excuse me. Oh, points available in prestige advancement, 25 of 25. 2 unassigned points.
Did you click on the other tab? Your, like, I have prestige and I have inquisitor tab at the top.
Oh, guardian.
Yeah.
Ah, there we go. It's a new buff. Thank you, Nate.
Same before, is that we got a new tree.
Okay. That's a new buff. Duration 4 seconds. Right, I'll have that in there then. Alright, sorry, mate.
No problem. No problem.
So it's down the, ooh, the chest again. Another drunkard here. Yeah, of course it has to be an ogre.
I believe we're only 1 of 12.
I know, that's frightening. Aha! 2-12. I see what you did there.
What's that?
Reverse psychology on the game.
Yes, that was it.
Chest, hang on.
It was my goal the whole time. Plan. Run to the bouncer.
Let's hit the bouncer.
Yeah.
Right, bring him over here. Come here. Come on. First treasure chest.
Yeah.
What was that? Malevolent.
Which
one? It's for you as well.
Yeah, bring that.
Level 99.
Almost there.
Yeah. Right, which way do we want to go here?
Left across, right?
Left or right and up?
Let's go left. but they don't respond, so we can always come back.
Right, okay. Wow, look at that bloody big club he's got.
He's a good looking fellow too.
Two broken skull bounces. I think I can fight him in. Do you want to fight him in the room?
Yeah.
Come on over here. Okay. Knockback they've got. I'm glad I wasn't stood on the edge of that thing when I did this.
Yeah. It was a good call.
Yeah, there's that other one. He just walked up. You see him?
No, I didn't.
In the doorway. He's there, stood there now. The Wanderer.
Look out, yeah.
Nice. There we go. 3 of 12.
Moving right along.
We're steaming along, mate.
I can pull that one back in here.
Yeah. Come here.
Off the edge there.
We've got a rigger. Broken Skull Pirate Slur.
Oh, there's two on your chest to the right as well.
Yeah, there's a chest there, a chest of booty behind us. Watch out for that.
Mobilizing Lone Ranger.
Looks like we're going upstairs. A speed buff on or something?
Mm-mm.
You're running very fast.
Speedy.
I might have one, hang on a minute. I should have.
What, a speed buff?
Yeah.
I'd prefer not to have one of these platforms, quite honestly.
No, that's true. There's definitely some crafted stuff missing off this guy. Yeah, I am.
What do you mean?
I crafted some a tinkered pet. You know, the it was a multi one who brought a few pets out. And it's not there. I don't know what it was called. Must have been after I made the beta copy. They don't make it easy, do they? Make it this. We've only got 3 out of 12 after all the mobs we've killed.
That's ridiculous. I'd be willing to bet they change the drop rates and then it goes on.
Yeah, probably.
They probably have it like this so that it takes you a while to get through.
Yeah. Drunkard round the corner.
Yeah.
Oh, that just leads into the water.
Yeah, I was gonna say this is probably how you get out of the water.
Yeah. Oh.
Onward and upward.
Chest. I am 40.8% in.
40.4. I reckon around the corner.
Oh, hello, it's that pirate wench. Hello, baby. I'm sorry about this.
Again.
Oh, sorry, I was talking about the heroic opportunity.
Oh.
Oh, there we go.
Four.
Wow.
My God.
Chest. These, I find these a little bit annoying.
Yeah, too many of them.
Yeah.
Use a mana thing. A totem.
Oh, have I got one?
Should I turn on a succulent? I have 139 of them. I would assume you have at least one.
139 of what? Mana totems?
Yeah.
Have you?
That's what it says.
Let me have a look.
Do you need some?
I just haven't looked now, see what I...